The TV said the juice must have gone plumb loco when there's cop cars chasing a white Ford Bronco. Have you heard the story of the low-speed chase and the SWAT teams waiting at OJ's place? That story is true. It's sad to say I was watching the game when they cut away. He told the LA cops he was going to give up, and the media set up their satellite trucks, had 18 cameras at City Hall, then OJ's lawyer began to stall. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, that Bronco was spotted on 405 on CNN, and the Networks 3, the flashing taillights was all you could see. Now the Rockets and Knicks were in game 5 when OJ started that fateful drive. His four-way hazard lights were blinking, and no one knew what the juice was thinking. The newsman said he'd lost his sense, said insanity'd be his best defense, but they knew this show was awfully hot, so they jockeyed round for action shots. There were psychoanalysts and personal friends begging the juice to turn himself in. CV copters high above and cops in the bushes dressed like shrubs. Fans were cheering from the side of the road. One man yelling out, "Go Juice, go!" Waving signs when Al pulled in. 95 million people tuned in. And so they took a mugshot and threw him in jail. And Time magazine thought he looked too pale. But the network's planning a brand new show. Cop cars chasing a white Ford Bronco.